It's going to be some work. You are going to have to spend some time reading the material, understanding the body of knowledge that is our security profession, because we actually look for that, and we look for that maturity of your knowledge and the depth of knowledge within the security industry. So there are times you are going to have to spend a couple of weekends looking at the material. I would recommend going to a course if you can, to do a review course with your peers. But the benefit of it, once you have a chance to go through all that material, write the exam itself and achieve your CPP designation, you're going to see some amazing benefits come to you as a new CPP.